R.I.P. Robert Curtis Smith, born on February 17th, 1930, passed on November 13th, 2010. I'm Pearl, son, the seventh oldest of all the cousins and only child. As a child, I was loving being in the Smith family household and how things would unfold. Sometimes we all be like, whoa, cause we knew something was in the air. It told us and it brought us to right here. R.I.P. Granddad R.C. Smith, and I'm your fourth oldest CZ in this high rep. My extension of your legacy is hip hop. Producing and flipping ends is my gift, and giving a positive word for a daily lift. Turning nothing into something, he why I get it. Thug necking, a country boy raising city folks, and some good old country ways is all we know. Those that don't know me like that, you can call me Brother Smith. He told me you can't serve two masters to change my life. He told me Jesus was the answer, he was right. He told me to stop making it all about me, make it about Christ. Being humble and obedient, that became my life. From the seeds of his legacy, I'm co-heirs with Christ. He who strengthens me, and I know in my heart you're where you wanna be. Marveling in God's glory, looking down on your legacy, knowing the answer to the end of the story. Telling us all not to worry, cause he just wants us all to get along and walk in love with each other. Some of the last things I remember Granddad saying, you know, he was like, thank you. I believe he knew what the legacy would become. And he was thanking the Father for it beforehand. You know what I'm saying, on how prosperous and successful his legacy will become. And you know what? Only what's done for the Lord lasts.